to episode 2 of Sympulse Live.
Listen, do you guys have permission for this? You're welcome.
आप दो कंप्लायंस का कब होगा?
अब भी कर लेते हैं।
हम शुक्र गुजार है कि कंप्लायंस हमें रूम दिया, नहीं तो मैं गरीबों की तरह बाहर बैठ कर शूट करना पड़ता।
So, what are the different kinds of permission that you have to take?
Permission to set up sponsor stalls, permission to use the gym area, permission to set up flat tables for Ananya, permission for props, permission for photographers, permission for football, permission for barricades for security.
And a lot.
Oh, bhai, question pooch.
Have you ever been denied a permission?
No, not really.
Guys, what does Avnish do?
Wears shorts and looks pretty.
No, he does not look pretty.
So, agla question heads ke liye. How did you pitch compliance to your core?
Just read the FY guide.
Okay. Personality traits. Grammar Nazi, Captain Cool, not just OCD, Monica level OCD. Think you have an eye for detail and can sweet talk your way through anything? If yes, welcome aboard.
Thanks.
और ये पिच सुनने के बाद भी तुम लोगों ने कॉल ज्वाइन कर लिया?
ये क्वेश्चन आंसर करने की परमिशन नहीं है।
परमिशन लेने के अलावा और क्या क्या कर लेते हो यार?
क्लासरूम बुकिंग्स,
proofread all your warning letters, appraisals,
NOCs,
referencing,
departmental reports, registrations,
JCC allocations,
and run behind of niche for logs.
Oh, and charging walkies.
Yay! It's Simonk.
Kya chal raha hai?
So Simonk, how's it going, guys, this year?
So now that we are finally the highest earning
winner. Oh yeah, about that. So I heard that, like, how many delegates did you have last year?
The delegate chooses not to answer that question.
So, you chose not to answer that question, but I was there to cover your AIPPM conference. And when I went there, the population was mad. The amount of people that showed up.
The delegate would like to reply to that via the chat.
As observed, MUN brings in new committees every year. Is this new? Kya hai, bhai?
So, this year we have the All India Political Party meet and Council of Heroes, along with United Nations Security Council, which was there last year.
So, what does the Council of Heroes do?
So, in the Council of Heroes, the main argument is to see whether the government should regulate the superheroes or should the superheroes work on their own free will.
So, given that an MUN is a simulation of the real United Nations, how does a Council of Heroes fit into that?
Well, they don't. But hum kar rahe hain, wing hai, darte hain kya kisi se?
We have been hearing from our sources that you have a hard time marketing yourself. What's your take on that?
जब हम लोगों को पिच करते हैं ना, तब उनको बहुत पसंद आता है, पर जब हम उनको फीस बताते हैं, तो वो नहीं आते।
And now it's time for creatives and Keshav.
Hello creatives, कैसे हो?
बढ़िया बढ़िया।
चकास।
दम चकास।
So creatives, take us to your creative process. How do the props come to existence?
We drink the paint. I sleep with the tissues.
मैं टिश्यू खाती हूँ.
हम टिश्यू पहनते हैं.
हम काफी कुछ काटते हैं.
मैं सबको तो प्रोवाइड करता हूँ.
तो फिर मतलब ये सब करने में काफी कोऑर्डिनेशन चाहिए होता होगा. तो ईशा और ऐश्वर्या, तुम लोगों के बीच में कभी कोई कॉन्फ्लिक्ट नहीं होता? अगर होता भी है तो फिर रिजॉल्व कैसे करते हो?
We don't really fight. No, we actually do fight a lot, I guess. Yeah, occasionally.
They fight all the time.
Yes, we do, but at the end, we think about our core and for Sympulse.
So we figure it out accordingly. Yeah?
Aw, how sweet. Kash, mere heads bhi aise hote hain.
Okay guys, so which was the hardest prop to work on this year?
Auntie?
नहीं, आंटी की बॉडी.
अरे नहीं, आंटी की कलाइया.
आंटी का घाघरा.
अरे व्हाट अबाउट अंकल ब्रो?
अंकल
अंकल के एब्स,
अंकल की मूंछ.
सॉरी गाइस आज लेट हो गया. वो फरारी खराब हो गई थी तो लैम्बोर्गिनी में आ गया.
ओह माय गॉड गर्ल दैट्स सो सैड.
And now for the headline of the video.
Hi! Hi.
Yay!
So, where are the HODs from?
Pune.
Why do you requirement? Take a look at the
headline. Yeah, bhai. Jo paanch peti teko diya tha na, wo tu rakh le yaar. Chal yaar, dimag mat khabi. Bye, bye.
Contacts.
You guys can say clash of wits, right?
Yeah, we wanted more than one participant to be in.
Who?
So, rap is a new event that we started in 2022
because rap is an up-and-coming scene in India,
and yeah, we're hoping for a good footfall and more interest in the event. You guys are called
Rangmanch. Why is that?
Because we like to play Holi.
Ugh, Adhiraj.
So you guys handle the biggest events of Sympulse. How do you deal with all that pressure?
Yeah, it's pretty hard. Like for battle of the bands, instruments arrange karna, it's pretty hard. And then after that, nakri bahut hote hain participants ke.
And also for pit stop, crowd management becomes very difficult. And kabhi kabhi tires bhi burn out ho jate. So we have to make sure we keep everything under check.
And war of DJs, like we have a lot of technical issues and it's really hard to get a sponsor.
यार बट कोई बात नहीं यार, एंड में तो सब प्लेबॉय जाके सब बुला देते यार.
ये वी आर सो एक्साइटेड टू इंट्रोड्यूस आवर नेक्स्ट गेस्ट. ड्रम रोल प्लीज. गेस्ट रिलेशंस. गाइस गाइस प्लीज 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 अब तो बता दो कौन सा आर्टिस्ट आ रहा है.
ओके यार सो अकैडमी यार.
नो Okay guys, so what's the biggest scam you have ever pulled?
So,
The biggest scam we all faced was that Jia was told to us that it'll be like the glamour life, you'll go to chill with celebs and all. And basically we are a call center now and only two people go backstage and chill with the celebs. So yeah.
Incoming at you.
Okay, so speaking of scams, what's the weirdest thing that a celebrity has ever done in your presence?
So the weirdest thing that has happened in Sympulse so far when it comes to celebrities is that one of our celebrities got so brutally trolled on stage that we actually had to shut off the lights. She came down crying and shouting at us and threatened us to sue Sympulse. Well, that never happened.
Speaking of celebs, you guys talk to celebrities and their agents all day long. उन लोगों के नंबर्स कहाँ से लाते हो यार?
So we basically Google them up and then we stalk them on Insta.
And then their chachis and masis.
Basically family relations guys.
Yeah, basically.
And now we would like to welcome the best wing, self-proclaimed, Aranya.
Hi.
Okay, so guys, why are you called Aranya?
Jaggi, tu batayega.
Okay, so given that Ananya comes up with new events every year, what events do you have in store for us?
Well, there's Charged by the Cover,
Civil War,
Object and Takshiri,
Truly,
and then there's Human versus Zombies. We have zombies, we have humans. Zombies are trying to eat humans, humans are trying to run away from zombies.
So, Baraf Pani?
Or Chupan Chupan.
Nice. We hope it turns out to be a success. Unlike, you know, fashion show. So, Yash took over gaming this year, right?
Yeah.
तब तुम्हारे gaming department कुछ काम ही नहीं बचा?
Yeah.
How are your heads? Do you like them?
We love our heads.
But Ashutosh is a favorite.
So it's good to see marketing here with all their HODs.
Well, we're really happy to be here, but we're actually three HODs.
वो अपना तीसरा छुट्टी कौन है बे?
भाई मुझे क्या पता, मैं मीटिंग्स में कहाँ आता हूँ।
So DIR calls, SMS social media and sponsorship gets sponsor. तुम लोग क्या कर लेते हो यार?
Nothing. Just kidding.
No, we actually have a lot of responsibilities which are
getting footfall,
getting media partners on board,
visibility and promotion.
And to sum it up in one sentence,
why don't you send me this pen?
How many times in a marketing visit do you say please?
Well, maybe the number of times press makes us say cheese.
So please. Oh yeah.
What's been the hardest department to market?
I wish I could name the wing, but I'll tell you, it rhymes with slam dunk.
Simon!
You go to so many marketing visits, so what's the best pitch you have ever had?
Well, I'll tell you, every marketing visit we go to is a crazy experience. I'll tell you about one experience that me and Anshuman, we had last year. We went to Flame, we saw this crazy group, it was like a hippie group. It was damn crazy, and the kind of conversation I had with them, it was so lit. And that's what I tell my, you know, my marketing core, right? That having conversations is the most important thing in marketing visits. It's a very important skill. And I'm damn sure that my core is damn happy to be a part of marketing, right? They're learning a lot, right?
Okay, so now we have sports sprint with us. Hi guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so the first question I have is for the heads. So while you were interviewing like the core, did you make them do any sort of physical activities?
No.
I dance for nothing?
What the f guys? Pura college mujhe ek shrim bula raha hai.
Okay, full disclosure, we did it for fun. It was just for fun.
पीछे क्यों है भाई?
ऐसे लिया था ना मेरा इंटरव्यू.
Okay, since you organize sports events on the field and भारतीय खून तो खोलता ही रहता है, have there been any fights recently?
As you can see, we've got security on our side, and intra Sympulse may all their events ran pretty smoothly because of security, and we're all about
peace.
Okay guys, so are you bringing back boxing this year?
Good question.
Okay.
So you guys are called sprint, but you don't have any marathon or running events.
Another good question.
So did you guys just absorb the entire sportscom?
Another good question.
Hi, I'm
Ahil. Now since this is a sprint interview, our audience might be expecting the core to do something physical. Jai Shri Allah, kya
guys,
hai
not again.
Thank you.